Hi, what up, y'all? Planet of Fakes, Hollywood and Pixar, HH News. A rapper by the name of Hood Rich Juan Pablo basically got arrested for racketeering and somehow was linked to the murder of another rapper by the name of Little Marlo. Now, Little Marlo, he was very talkative and he was talking about how he couldn't wait to put his hitman gloves on one of these dudes, I guess threatening dudes on social media. You'll see that video. And probably about 6 months later, he wind up dead. They're saying that this rapper, Hood Rich Pablo, has something to do with it, along with RICO charges. I don't know much about Hood Rich Juan Pablo, but I know one thing. He did an interview with Vlad, and it got released the same day he was arrested. If you young dudes haven't learned about Vlad TV yet, take it from him and the countless others that went on Vlad television and basically get asked questions that they shouldn't be asking. I'm gonna let you hear the interview and you're gonna hear a question that basically Vlad, really his employee, because Vlad didn't even carry out this interview. Vlad's doing so good now that he can hire people to do interviews for him. So, and again, they're not of our culture. And that's why I say people, y'all love foreigners to the point that you're getting rid of yourself. But check out this interview with Vlad employee. He's going to ask this guy about the Atlanta Red Dogs. I don't know nothing about them. He taught me something about them through Vlad TV. And it's just ironic how people go on Vlad TV like AR Ab, and next thing you know, they in jail. G Herbo, jail. So check this out. Hood Rich Juan Pablo, racketeering and linked to a murder of a rapper by the name of Lil Marlo. And check Lil Marlo out too. So all you rapping dudes, get out of the gangster rap. Get into educational rap. Get into glorifying careers rap. Because the rap that y'all basically emulating your life off of is taking you guys' lives one way or another, either putting you in a grave or putting you in prison. With that being said, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the bell, visit my community wall, and if you have time, go to www.amoredashika.com/TV. That's our Planet of Fakes 2. We are the new umbrella, Planet of